Yeah, today is a good day. Yeah. Not for me. I organized my pencils like 1,000 times. Ah! The yellow one. No. Oh. Seriously. And, I just realized. And I'm gonna call the rainbow. You know, it doesn't really matter to me anyways. Yeah, it shouldn't. What are you doing? Who, me? Yeah. Plus, why do you wear those glasses? None get beeswax. Jeez. Yeah. It's kind of weird. Accurate. Get back here. Can't hear it. You're a two. Get over here. I'm so bored today. I know. I'm bored too. No wonder you're so long. Shut up, okay? You broke your table. I'm gonna go get a book to read. Might as well. I want a book. Who do I? Those kids and their books. I mean, I should have gotten like 5 books. It's only 3 books and 1 diary. Fight. We don't fight. We choose. Okay, who wants who? Raise your hand if you want John Miller. Do you guys mean John Filler? No. Who wants John Miller? Me. And me. Well, you two are sisters. Just read at your own pace. Okay, let's bring all of these books down. Oh, and John Miller just fell. Perfect. John Miller, yeah! John Miller! Hey, wait for me! Right, John Miller taken care of. Oh, hey, Rose. Rose Bud. Okay, it's Ruby. Hi, Ruby. Alright, What is this book called again? I don't know, but it looks interesting. I'm taking this. Alright then. What's this menu? Shakespeare it is. We'll cheer Shakespeare. I don't want Shakespeare. Then what do you want? Why don't you go with the groups? I want the diary. Oh, hold on. There you go. Yeah. Knocked down your yogurt. I know. All right, then. Shakespeare is for me. It's not a nightmare, it's a dream. You climb a tight, another book away. Fine. BTW, it's mine. I'm not Sherlock, so don't call me that. And I know.
Well, thanks, Sherlock.
I said don't call me that. I told you, for the last time here, you cannot predict the future. But if you can, I'll pay you the quarter. Bye 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 bye. Oh, shut up. I'll pay you the quarter to stop telling me that. Where?